Okay. Let's do this.
I can hear you on the
Let's do
stream.
this. I know you can. I'm just editing it now because it's a bit dumb. All right, there we go. I can hear you. You can hear me. Yay! That shit got sorted. All right, so.
Oh, yeah.
See what we got here. All right, so I'm
Science
playing
division
with
reports
CENTAR.
success.
CENTAR is currently dealing with the military aspect of our empire, whilst I deal with the resource and politics. I've got quite a load on me, but he also has a load on him, which kind of helps us out with the expansion and stuff. So he deals with all the expansionisms, the building of stuff, and I deal with all the inside workings, whilst he deals with the outside workings. Sounds fair, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Center? Yeah.
Yeah, sounds fair.
Okay. Yeah. Are you not taking them yet? And that little
I'm
place.
researching it. Remember, like, there was a whole enemy fleet there. I kind of need to research the entire system before I can get it.
Okay. All right. Okay. And
Gotta get it before the fucking.
From the corner of my eye, I just saw this planet. It's called Nikor, and
Oh.
something was in the way of it. And I don't know why, but I looked at it and went, no. That's
You know the guys from Vega?
What
They just went out of
the?
the enemy planet they
We're not
got.
even 5 minutes into this stream, and already I'm seeing shit that's like potentially bannable. Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm just gonna point this out. You know those guys who like go on Vega?
Yeah.
They've got an emblem that's very similar to the mantle of responsibility. I'm not the only one that's seen this, right?
No, we won't see. It's target of Casus Belli from Midarian Citizen Compact. Claim animosity, Rixian state ideology. Oh.
What?
The great Ybrac hegemon.
Yeah.
That's
That was in the
us.
mantle, correct?
They're independent and they are inferior in fleet power, pathetic in technology level, and pathetic in economy. We
Inferior in fleet power,
could
damn it.
easily take them over.
That's
You're a
a
boomer.
negative. They have a toasty slot, by the way.
Oh, hi, Toast.
What's their damage? 11. They've got Macrons, nuclear missiles. They have corvettes. A shit ton of corvettes. They got anything else? Nope.
No, they ain't got nothing that we can't deal
I
with.
could fuck them up. I could fuck them up.
Server group assigned.
All
Make a
right,
claim
all
on
right.
their systems.
Disconnected.
Oh no, I accidentally disconnected from the oh. I accidentally disconnected from the TeamSpeak. Oh no. No, my communications. Oh, I've got to sign back in now.
System reconnaissance completed.
Connected.
Bear with me.
Channel switched.
God damn it. I went to do
Server
the
group
normal
assigned.
thing, and then you know how it's constantly like hit the X button, hit the X button, hit the X button. So I
Yeah.
looked at the TeamSpeak
Inbound
and I
message
clicked the
traffic.
X button to minimize it. And I why did
Genius, though.
I click the X button to minimize it?
Genius.
I know, right? I'm brilliant. Winarbis Prime is building. Oh, they want it. They want an embassy.
Construction complete.
They can have an embassy. That's fine.
Yeah, sure.
Why not? Okay, we really need to upgrade more. What's our technology level at? Oh, barrier point defense. Definitely get that.
Available. Oh, yes.
I'll run normal speed. That's why I ain't, that's why it's not doing it fast. Okay, let's... Giuseppe Corsini.
Recon pass completed.
The man who created space pasta. I should put that on the shirt now. You want some space pasta?
Science division reports a new breakthrough.
I'm gonna open up these tortilla chips.
Oh, damn, bro. God, that was loud.
You gotta love a good microphone.
Bro, that was loud though. Like. Ah, oh, man, the sensitivity on this headset. Man.
Construction complete.
Gotta turn that down a bit.
Alright.
Antimatter missiles. Yes. Yes. Or crystal infused plating. Crystal infused plating. Shut up.
Construction complete.
No.
Antimatter missiles.
Crystal is shit. Crystal shit. Doodoo water.
Doodoo water. Okay. What do you mean?
Construction complete.
That's not as funny as I thought it would be.
I'm gonna kill you.
Construction complete.
Oh, rare crystals are still not. Are you kidding me? Okay. Alright, fine. We'll,
Science division report success.
We're gonna colonize this planet. And then that's gonna be my synthetic crystal world. I need to also upgrade, God, bro, that one.
What did you upgrade?
Yeah, I forgot about that. Get them. And... them. Okay, Omaha has been updated. This is Killbug class. Updated from Killbug class.
Yes, my class. My class of ship is amazing.
Your class of ship almost got completely fucking extinct in one combat encounter.
Now hang on a minute.
Message traffic.
Hang on a minute. You're not
your
wrong.
Your class almost went extinct.
You're not wrong.
You're damn right, Noah. You're damn right.
You're not wrong. But it also, I just want to make a point. You're not right either. You're not wrong. But you're...
Inbound message traffic.
My okay. Destroyers, I lost one. You lost three in one encounter.
Inbound message traffic.
Yeah, but, you know, it's fine. Don't worry too
much.
Those are
all your, that's all your politics right there.
System reconnaissance completed.
Oh, damn. We.
You might want to pause.
Yeah, I'm pausing. Okay, embassy, yes. Embassy, yes. Yes. Okay, yeah, cool. Independence guaranteed, cool. Traditions, let's get that done. Okay, now I'm pressing play. Damn, bro, that was madness.
Amazing.
Oh, one freaking blocker to clear. Oh, how wonderful. What? So I heard, all I heard was
construction complete. Science Division reports success. Skywatch has sighted a spaceborne life form. Science Division reports a new breakthrough. Field engineers have cleared a blocker.
Yeah, field engineers inbound have cleared a blocker. I can definitely agree with that one. Oh, come on, man. Give me something good. Oh, increased support. Yeah, gone. Bugger off. Agree. That's fine. Food, energy, let's get energy. Let's get another energy district up. There you go. Now they can't complain. Well, they can complain, but I'm not gonna let them. Alright, I got another trade hub being built. So we can work on that. Are you kidding me? We're low on that as well already. Yeah, we're gonna need to start getting stuff. I need minerals to boost our mineral usage.
Construction complete.
Yeah.
Buzzword standardization. I'm abstaining from that. It's not important. Guardian Angels Act.
Construction complete.
Well, some of the fleet should still be on its patrol, but it's also going to do.
Rixian State is. Hold on.
Anomaly found.
I tried. Apparently, Rixian State took us as an overlord power.
Construction complete.
So that they would basically provide us with protection. So. What? We are being protected by Rixian State as a puppet government. Now, hold up. I know what you're going to say, which is hell no. But these guys have an overwhelming military compared to ours. So if they're protecting us and we get invaded, they'll send everything they've got to come and to defend us.
I want to see their navy. Let me see their navy. What am I working with here?
Construction complete.
Where is your navy, Rixian?
They are cooperative with us. They're overwhelming in fleet power compared to ours. Superior in technology, but inferior in economic power. But you've got to think about it in this sense as well. We are a corporation. We're not a...
empire.
Empire by size. We're simply a corporative empire. So, technically, if they're paying us good money... I mean... ain't that
inbound
bad, is it?
Message traffic.
We're going to get more research... technology being done.
I need to redo the patrols because I'm getting all the fleet upgraded to the auto cannons so they can actually put up more of a fight.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I'm going to... when this planet gets formed, I'm going to... oh, we got another one.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'll grab a couple.
It's already got a planned colony. Oh, I'm looking at a different one. These guys, oh, we got the Kaminoans, Jesus. Okay, they're going there. It's an alpine world, so I'm going to terraform it to a arid world.
Construction complete.
Let's get that done. We need more minerals.
Our pioneers have made planetfall.
Ah, that's fine.
Look at a trade hub, bro. That patrol's really helping against the piracy.
Science division report success.
Antimatter missiles are... complete. Ah, Starhold is now getting research.
Cruiser.
Starhold.
Ah, bitch.
No, we need the Starhold, bro.
I know.
We need it, bro.
Ships refitted.
Shut the fuck up. you can wait another 20 years, you're fine.
Ships refitted. Ships refitted.
Got you two more planets, by the way.
Ships refitted.
Are you kidding? Another fucking anarchy?
You want my fleet to, you know?
Ships refitted.
I don't even know what they're being anarchists for.
Ships refitted.
All right, let's have a look. They're getting sad because there's, you know, distribute luxury goods. It's fine. I got a ton of them.
Ships refitted. Ships refitted.
All right, I'm upgrading all the defense
platforms. Ships refitted.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bye, Toast.
Bye, Toast.
Starbase is going to take refitted. It's going to take 73 months to do the
ships
advanced
refitted.
Food processing, but it's going to take 65 months to do Starhold and 44 months for an
complete.
Ion disruptor. I'm not going to bother with an ion disruptor. Let's get auxiliary fire controls. That'll come in use.
Right, the fleet is doing its final updates to get the antimatter missiles, and then...
all right, let's change this up. Let's
anomaly found.
Replace it with a hydroponics farm so that food is produced, and then let's change that to a polytheater so then they get that. Let's change that to luxury accommodations, and then people will stop bitching. Clear a blocker.
Construction complete.
It's because they haven't got any amenities, bro. That's why.
Right.
Doesn't care about the planet deficit. What they want is amenities. So. There's 49. I'm changing, replacing that with a precinct house. We need precincts on that planet. The crime rate is too high, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get that done.
Field engineers have cleared a blocker. Construction complete.
That's minor. We can do that.
New sit rep.
Galactic market? Oh boy.
Yeah, Galactic market is good. Don't worry about it.
Insurgency underway.
Ah, boy. Where? What planet?
I got it. Distribute immunities. There you go. Boom. Whilst the immunities are being built.
You better have it or I'm going to send my fucking fleet to deal with them. Alright, we have it.
Skywatch has sighted a spaceborne life form.
We're fine.
Where? What? Oh, for fuck's sakes. 8,000 comrades. Oh, fuck.
New sit rep.
Okay, yeah, definitely upgrade the fleet.
He's upgraded. The only thing I can really do is wait for better ships or more upgrades.
I would definitely say leave that one patrolling on inside. And
yeah,
use. Just know Niri and Almac are both. Post for you to
construction complete.
Create ships. They're both shipyards.
We have claimed a new world.
We have claimed a new world.
Inbound message traffic.
Let's
Alright, I've got to take a call, so I'll be back in a bit.
Yeah, you good.
Science division report success. Skywatch has sighted a spaceborne life form. Ships refitted.
Council agenda ready.
Alright, we need to get that expansion going, man. Alright, so with a CENTAR.
Aliens have signed a federal cooperation treaty. Our pioneers have made planetfall. Inbound message traffic. Inbound message traffic. Inbound message traffic. Science Division report success. Inbound message traffic. Inbound message traffic. Mm-hmm. Inbound message traffic. Science Division report success.
Bloody flies.
Tracking spaceborne life form. Ships refitted. Ships refitted.
Alright, I'm back. CENTAR. So, we've got the starbase, so I'm upgrading all the starbases.
Inbound message traffic.
Alright.
And all of the defenses as well.
Warmer missiles? Really? This is Star Fortress you can grab.
Nah, Star Fortress at this time would be a bit much.
Yeah. Sure.
Of course you had your damn cool. Okay. Alright, no more embassies because we are running low on influence. Let's just deal with this. Break research agreement. Break commercial pact. Break migration treaty.
Inbound message. Who
are you breaking this place? Whoa.
The really small guys at Vega.
Oh.
Fuck them.
I mean, I could go deal with them if you want.
Inbound message traffic.
At this point in time, wouldn't be worth it.
I mean,
too bad, bro. Too bad. You ain't getting no research. Inbound agreements. Message traffic. No, bye bye. Don't accept it. They can fuck off. They're on their own. Do your own research.
Council agenda available.
Ships refitted.
This technology stuff is taking some time. Artisan output plus 10%. That is something we need, which is good. Means I get more stuff to sell for minerals if needs be. Food processing, climate optimization stations, which is good. Swarm of missiles. I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't quite understand your goddamn language. What the hell did you say? Are you poking? Are you messaging me right now? You are joking me, aren't you?
Dinner time.
Dinner time.
Alexa, hang up.
Disconnected.
Destruction. I did it again. Oh no! I did it again! I left the damn chat again. Oh. I gotta keep doing it. I'll stop doing this, man. It's really getting me. My stupidity is hilarious.
connected. Channel switched.
Goddamn.
Pendejo.
Yeah.
Server group assigned. Server group.
Fuck! God damn it! What is going on
Science
with me?
Division reports a new breakthrough.
I put myself on force Field push to talk instead of streaming. Aha! Uh-huh. What am I doing?
Right. I'll be back in a minute while I go get my. Oof. Do not destroy my fleet. Or destroy my headset by jumping over it.
Construction complete.
Right, I'm gonna pause it there, guys. So we'll be right back. We'll be right back.
I want it, gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top.
Yo, no, I ain't the type to give up. If I do something, man, I do it till I get what I want. I turn a business out of nothing into something I love. I got a poker face, but honestly, I'm not one to bluff. I flip a switch, never miss, man, I always stay up. Don't let them see you, bitch, always have a plan to stay tough. This life ahead of you ain't easy, it was built to be rough. But that's what makes a personality is tragedy, bruh. So keep your head on
your shoulders. Now we ain't out here moving rocks. We out here moving boulders. Now we ain't getting posterized. We out here making posters and we ain't got nothing to hide. We move forward like soldiers. You better wake up for the pay stub or you'll pay up. Don't make love to the game, bruh. Fuck the game up. Change up, rearrange stuff to your greatness. Same us for the way up. Play the game, bruh.
Never stop. Don't get it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top, yeah.
You know I'm always honest. There ain't no way I'm ever stopping.
I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top,
I'm always flirting with pain. She likes to hurt me and maim. I'm always working to change, but she's still lurking the same. I keep on building a dynasty while the haters be trying me. But they hate from inside, you see, hate themselves in society. So I let them speak quietly while my actions speak quieter. See, they be hiding in privacy with the screen. Oh, the irony to hate someone who's trying to be whatever they would like to be. We all feel the anxiety. We make our own rivalries. Yo, so where is all the positivity? I feel like we all just hate on everything. It's killing me. Thoughts build quick, causing different possibilities. Negative thoughts will cause different disabilities. So do better. Work hard under pressure. If you got no time, work smarter than ever. Don't ever let them tell you that you can't ever say never. And turn your mind into the truest to go-getters.
Never stop, I'll get it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top, yeah.
You know I'm always honest. There ain't no way I'm ever stopping.
I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top, yeah.
Buy the kind of videos from Unit Media, send it to me, and then I'll fucking make them into a video.
Descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it.
I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast, I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past, and the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness, hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious, mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior, inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior, get off of me, this ain't no humble brag, I want you to hear words, you can say them back, I want you to feel free from the chains at last, and to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been put through hell, I never got anyone's help, I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I've got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I've got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Consequence of being incompetent, mental health is confidence, dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day, that's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable.
Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make.
Was it worth it? There I was, staring at the empty desert road that would take me to the worst hellhole any person would have logically turned their back on. The Iraqi security forces that went in became allies to the enemy, and after weeks of them stockpiling and securing the town, we were given the green light to go back in. Little did I know that this was going to be the worst experience of my life. I lost many friends here. So I can only ask one thing. Was it worth it? There I was.
Is it pulse? Like no pulse? I'm seeing people reach.
For the.
You guys got him?
I'm going to pull the chest. Okay, thank you. I got him. Here I go.
Check in. Thank you.
One more. Okay.
He's got a pulse.
Just a chamber. Yeah. 30 seconds. You're alive. Okay.
I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay, cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency, a message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see I ain't the one to fuck with, now they looking nervously. And I don't really care what you think of me, respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better, see. I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe, I've been cooking up hits, I'ma leave a legacy. You'll be looking small when you're standing right next to me. I'm 5'10", bitch, but I'm 10.
Oh, I don't take shit, I got no love for the famous. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them